My name is Noah McNeil and I'm very proud to be the chef ambassador for Super Value. I'm really excited about this evening. Why? Because we're going to be showcasing some of the best produce of Northern Ireland. It's not very often that you can really go and get all the ingredients in a local supermarket, and I think this is really just trying to show how we can actually execute great produce into great food.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very proud to reveal Super Value's ambassador chef, Noah McNeil.
Personally, I'm delighted that it's Noel, because I have eaten in Millaherne previously and I'm well aware of Noel and the profile that he has. As a retailer, I'm delighted that we are going to have a celebrity chef, because we can talk to our customers at store level and try and promote all the great things we're doing in terms of local food. But to have someone of Noel's profile communicating that to the public just takes it to another level, and I believe it'll really lift the profile of Super Value as a local company that supplies a lot of local products.
Well, this evening has been fantastic. It's been a great showcase for the local producers, starting off with the drinks in the way in, with the short cross and the Ruby vodkas and the local artisan beers. They're all very good. But the food has just been sensational. Noel has cooked it up a storm.
Really delighted that Noel is the new ambassador chef for Super Value. He's going to be a fantastic ambassador. He's long been committed to local produce, and I think he's going to be a great ambassador for Super Value right across Northern Ireland.
Well, first of all, I think this evening has been a fantastic event, and we're really pleased to have a local chef promoting local food in Northern Ireland.
What a lovely night. His food has been amazing, honestly. I haven't tasted food like it in years. It's been amazing.
This is what the Year of Food and Drink in Northern Ireland is all about, and Super Value and Musgrave are really pleased to be part of it.
The sampling menu was fantastic, highly recommended. The beef was beautiful, the pork was wonderful, and the cheeses were great, all local. Great to see the oats being brought into the dessert. Really a great evening all round.
This evening's gone really fantastically well. I've spoken to a number of the retailers, and their feedback is really positive. Just shows you the fantastic product that exists in Northern Ireland, and most of it, not all of it, but certainly all of it this evening, is available in our Super Value stores.
I think I'm very lucky to be the chef ambassador. I think it's certainly an honour, but most of all, I think it's really, you know, I pay very much homage, as I always will, to the producers that produce such great food for me to cook with.